Now, you've been taught that the birthplace of the human race is Earth, but it's not.
Do you know what this will do to people when they find out the truth?
I don't think that most people would want to know the truth.
I do.
Your planet was seeded by a brass axe industries roughly 100,000 years ago.
It's one of the most powerful dynasties in the universe. There are three primary heirs. The oldest is Blem. He's the one that controls this planet and wants you dead.
I am telling you, I am nobody.
You are royalty.
What about the girl?
Still alive.
Bring her to me.
When the exact same genes reappear in the exact same order, it is what you call reincarnation.
Majesty's life is going to change, if she wants it to.
I'm still the same me.
Right now, Balem owns the title to Earth. Once you claim it, the Earth will belong to you.
I will harvest that planet tomorrow before I let her take it from me.
Have you ever seen a harvest?
Never. But I've heard they feel no pain.
You should have told me the truth about why you wanted her.
That planet belongs to me.
Not anymore.
Your Majesty, I have more in common with a dog than I have with you.
I love dogs. I've always loved dogs.